What's going on, everyone? Connor here from Gear Reviews, bringing you another video. Today I have the Marmot PreClip Eco Rain Jacket. This is a rain jacket slash shell. This is the women's version that you're looking at here. It is in the wild rose color. I want to just go through the first thoughts on the shell and give you a bit of info about the jacket as well. If this is your first time checking out one of my videos, make sure you subscribe and go check out some of the other cool reviews and content I have on my channel. For now though, let's take a look at the Marmot PreClip Eco Jacket. As I mentioned in the unboxing, this is a new rain jacket for my fiance. Her old Resolve 2 was just letting water in all the time. One of the really nice things about this Marmot jacket is that the eco really does mean that it's helpful for the environment, as it's made from 100% recycled nylon ripstop. So it's still gonna be really durable as you're having that nylon ripstop material, but it's also gonna be good for the environment, which is a double win. It's also made of the Marmot NanoPro waterproof slash breathable fabric. So it's gonna keep all that water out and off of you, but it still will let it breathe a little. I wanna show a couple of the features that the PreClip Eco Jacket has to offer. So one of the first ones is it has this really nice hood, and the hood will fold into the collar. So you can just fold it up into here, and then it's hidden away. You don't have to worry about it, which is quite nice. There are two drawstrings. One is in the hood in order for you to tighten or loosen it. The hood also has this harder edge here at the top just to help keep water out of your face and from dripping in it, which can be really annoying when you're out hiking or doing any activity in the rain. The second drawstring is actually here inside the jacket, and that's for your waistband, so it's gonna allow you to create a tighter fit if you don't want wind or water getting under your jacket. Look at the zipper here. We've got Velcro going down the whole front, and then at the bottom it does have a little button clip, so that'll keep it nice and secure. If we go inside the jacket, you have this nice pattern all the way through it. Kind of looks like a raindrop if I get a nice close up there. So that's kind of cool. Nice little added pattern to it. You'll notice in the inside here, there's the zipper. So those are the vents that go at the armpit just to let it breathe a little more. If you're hiking and you're caught in the rain, but it hasn't cooled off, it'll help you air out a bit and not get too warm when you're wearing the jacket itself. There is one of those zippers on either side of the jacket, so you got one for both arms. Also, if we move down the arms, you have the Velcro cuffs for your wrists. You also have a zippered pocket on each side. It's a decent size in there. You can kind of actually see it right here. So the pocket's right here. It's quite nice. You've got one on each side of it. Marmot says that it stuffs into its own pocket, so I will have to look into that, as I'm not sure how this whole jacket is going to fit into this little pocket. There is also a men's version of the PreClip Eco Jacket. It is basically identical other than the fit and the sizing, from my understanding. This is my first time actually having any Marmot gear, so I'm excited to see how it does. So far, it does look like a really nice jacket, so let me know what you guys think down below in the comments. Let me know if you like Marmot and their gear. But for now, I hope you're all doing well and getting out to enjoy the nice spring weather, or having some quality time gaming. For now, we'll see you all later.